Minnesota, the Irresistible Force, Junior.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing.
What an entrance. This is who a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight.
From Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
The roar in this building can be heard from the street.
Here we go, guys. This is going to be great.
That's the way.
It doesn't get any bigger than this. It doesn't get any better than this. It's the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
When an opponent of Darren Young's is on the receiving end of his brand of offense, they can expect ground attacks, being worn down by his strength, and a variety of power moves. Darren Young can also take to the air, which really keeps his opponents off balance.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point. That's what you want to talk about? Look at all the talent in the ring right now. Not to mention that golden opportunity hanging from the ceiling. And you want to single out one person?
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home, Cole?
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Well, let's face it, Cole. If you're going to be in WWE and call yourself Mr. No Days Off and love to talk trash on the microphone, you better be at the top of your game every single night.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
Warm up the buses.
This one's over.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, this may very well end it. Oh, lights out.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
Just making his presence felt there.
Well, we're on the move here.
The array of moves that Randy Orton has at his fingertips is truly dazzling. I mean, whether it's a dropkick or an inverted backbreaker or a power slam, the Viper's got a way to break his opponent's body and his will.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
I think we know what this is.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Well,
that's got to be it, Randy Orton. How about that finishing move? Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
That's it. It's over. It's over. It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Thinking about that arsenal of moves Randy Orton has, you can see how he developed it so well. His dad, Cowboy Bob Orton, had more than a few tricks of his own that I'm sure Randy picked up at a very early age.
Yeah, and then for Randy to have Ric Flair take him under his wing as soon as he reached WWE, that's another pretty good mentor to have around. And the Viper made the most of his education. We see that every time he issues another beating.
He's in big trouble.
Here we go. This guy.
Oh, boy. The RKO.
That should do it, Cole.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
We're looking at complete domination here.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Look out!
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
We're looking at complete domination here.
And he gets out of the way.
What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
Wow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury. He's got him. He's got him hooked. He's still not through. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Wow, he's still down after that.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win.
The Russian leg sweep.
Oh, when you land hard from those, you're never the same. He's in full-on attack mode now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, wow. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Well, sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Bo Dallas can harness the inspiration from his believers and bring his attacks to another level when he does. Like the leader of the Enlightenment says himself, you just have to believe.
Boy, he just got laid out. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. That's it. He's